Good morning guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is an early one. It is, what time is it? Oh, it's just in showing. You see that? 3:46. I don't think it's focusing, but it's 3:46 in the morning. I am up early. I'm going to London to see my cousin and one of my friends lives over there. I went to bed like 10 o'clock with good intentions to go to sleep, and here I am at 3:45 and I did not sleep at all, like literally insomnia. So yeah, and I woke up, my skin is really bad because I haven't been sleeping well. So I literally just cleaned my face this morning and just put some coconut oil on it just to try not irritate it as much as possible, because I've been cleaning it maybe a bit much, maybe that's making it even worse. So I've just got up now, I'm going to have my coffee, bring it with me, and I'm going to have my my probiotics drink just before I go, because when I fly my stomach gets in bits. So I take this Beauty Chef Glow powder, it's a probiotic, and then this hydration one, just mix it in a bit of water. I'm trying to be really quiet because people are obviously in bed, but yeah, no, I had literally did not sleep a wink. It's probably why I don't feel that bad. Well, I'll probably crash today because I know my cousin Olivia has loads of stuff planned for us today. So yeah, should be good. I just had to come on here quickly and chat because I'm just about to leave. I've woken up the dogs. Well, Kenzie's still sleeping, but Hardy's ruffling around being like, what's going on? Yeah, so I'm flying today, which usually completely messes up my gut. I get such bad bloat. I don't know if anyone else is like that, me, but I get really, really bad bloating when I fly. And I usually would wear makeup because I just don't like looking this pale and disgusting, but honestly, my skin feels horrible and I know it'll be so much worse from flying. So I'm just like, nah, just wait till you get there and you can just do it. I can just do it at my cousin's house, it'll be fine. So yeah, so things I'm gonna do today, like I won't probably eat until I get there, because if I eat stuff in the airport, it just makes me blow even more. Before I fly and I get really like gassy. I'm not trying to be disgusting, but it's true, I get really gassy. So I'm just gonna have this coffee because I'm driving to Dublin and I need coffee, and otherwise I probably wouldn't drink a coffee because I find coffee can make me bloat if I drink it on an empty stomach. I just get a bottle of water in the airport and I'll stick to my water, and then when I get there I'll probably be fine. But usually flying makes me so bloated and like I get really bad pains in my stomach. So I just try to keep digestive enzymes, and I actually need to bring them with me, and I'll just drink my coffee, drink loads of water, and then I'll probably just eat when I get there later on the day when my stomach's a bit more settled. But yeah, so I'm just going to be going to London now for 2 days and back on Monday. So it'll be a nice little break, especially in January when it's a bit of a depressing month. So it's nice just to do something, isn't it? So yeah, we're going to be going away. We have a few little things planned. So one of the things I know we're doing tomorrow is aerial hoop. And I'm like, oh my God, even the sounds that makes me, I 100% won't be able to do it. I literally have the worst upper body strength ever, so I'll try to get videos of it, but it'd probably be so funny. But yeah, I better leave now, so I'll catch you guys later on in the airport. Bye. So I'm finally in London. I had such a mare this morning with my leading, the trains were down and I have to get a bus, and it was such a nightmare. So I'm just waiting for Olivia now. It's literally like 11:15 and it's so cold. I think my toes are gonna fall off. I'm so tired. So I hope she comes here soon and we're going to get breakfast. So yeah, it's been a tough morning. I've literally been traveling and I haven't slept. So, oh, it's so cold. But yeah, I need to wake myself up, get some coffee and seize the day.
We found each other!
We're brunching.
So we finally got our shit together. We're fed. Well, you had your shit together. I didn't have my shit together. I looked like a scrub. And now I look somewhat normal. I have my makeup on. And it's not that nice, but I'm just putting a hat over my head to cover it.
We're clashing.
You better change. No, your outfit was really nice. I'm wearing this because it's so cozy and it's absolutely Baltic. So what are we doing today?
Just powdering my oily face.
No, you have all the plans, so you should tell us the plans.
So, today we're going to get some...
Lily, I can't put that in. I haven't to go that
you're out. You're going to edit that shit. Oh, you want to over your teeth? Why? So, today on the itinerary, we're going to do the Queen's Walk, which will take us to...
Do you talk like a weirdo?
Westminster Abbey.
You sound like you're a tour guide. You're like, Westminster Abbey.
And on your right. Now, we're going to go for a nice big walk, maybe go see a few markets, maybe taste a little bit of the local cuisine.
Yeah, add to my gullet.
And we're going to go to, we might do the London Eye or the Dungeons.
I actually like the London Eye. I hope it's not expensive.
Yeah, some touristy. Is it expensive? I think it might be like maybe 25 quid or something.
That's expensive.
Yeah, no, it is expensive.
Go right on a bleeding ball. Okay, I need to go pee and then we're going to go. Right.
Peace.
So we're being very Christmassy still. I'm having a mulled wine and Livy's having
a spice cider.
I don't know how
it's beautiful.
I didn't even get to have a mulled wine over Christmas, so this is my mulled wine for Christmas. I'm counting in my calories. Olivia's giving me the history.
Theatre there. It's a remake of the original. The original one was destroyed and they have to like
rebuild
this one, you know?
Oh god. I'm so tired now. I feel like I go to bed and have a nap.
Fucking moaning again, are you?
I am moaning. I'm just so tired. My feet are sore.
Now, power on.
Power on. You done, how many steps have I done today? Here, let me check. Tap my watch there. I'm on 15,000 steps. For a person that hasn't
I'm on 30. I'm on nearly 14,000. How the hell have you got only that many steps?
I feel
like your thing is wrong because.
Yeah, I don't know.
You're up way hours earlier than me and you went all the way through the airport and I'm like.
Yeah, but it wasn't that long, the walk. Okay, we have to go power on, do we?
Peace out.
A-town. Good morning, everyone. Oh my god. Look at me today, I look disgusting. Oh my god, I just woke up and I feel so much better. I had like 10 hours sleep last night. 10. Like, I'll show you. Profound. But yeah, it's such a good day yesterday. We walked like 30,000 steps yesterday as well. I don't know how I did it, but I was gone. I even went for dinner and everything last night. Like, partied on. But yeah, got back. I don't know what's wrong, but I have a really sore, like, groin. And we're supposed to go do aerial hoop today, which is like this gym class, but you like swing from like the hoops in the air. I'm like, oh my god, how the fuck am I gonna do that? I'm so sore. But yeah, look. So yeah, our plan. So just basically see what we did yesterday. We just walked all around yesterday. I had a look and had food and stuff like that. Then today we're gonna go to that aerial hoop at like 1. And I think Olivia's up now. Like I literally was like in a coma, I didn't even hear her get up or anything. I was so tired. And I think she's gone to get breakfast or something like that. Just because we said we would eat in house, because it's like, you know, it's expensive, like you're eating it all the time as well. And we're both trying to be like healthy in January, so I think she's gone out to get some food. But then when she gets back, we're gonna go to that class. I think it's at 1 o'clock, and then later on, I was gonna do more like touristy things, like looking around and stuff like that, and then probably go for like a nice dinner tonight. We met up with one of my other friends, Chris, and she's over here as well. She's a nurse. So it was so good to see her, and she's coming today to the class. She really wanted to come. So it's deadly. And like then in May, in a couple of months, we're all going to Portugal together, like more girls. But it's good just to see, have a good catch up as well. Like it's mad. Like I can't imagine living in London, but like it seems really cool. Like as in, like you're so low, you're so near everything, and it just seems like a really cool atmosphere. But yeah, I get up now and get dressed and get my crap together. So I'll catch you guys later on when I'm a bit more normal looking. Thank you.